But on the ensuing kickoff, Billy Williams takes it at the 2, up the middle, and then he's got one man to beat. He beats him, another man to beat, and he scores. How about that? 98-yard kickoff return, and Galveston Ball wins a big one.